How's it going, YouTube? Today is January 23rd, 2024, and it's time for some more Friday the 13th, The Game, on Nintendo Switch. Alright, here we go. Game number one. We got a part five. And he's using a spear. He's not happy. He's never happy. All right, we'll play some Fox today. We haven't played Fox in forever. All right. Got to remember the controls. I've been playing not Friday for a bit, so took a little break, but now we're back. Got to remember what I'm doing. Okay, who's Jason? Oh, we got host Jason, so we got to watch out for that. We might get destroyed, but we'll see. It's kind of funny in this lobby we have. There's a bunch of Debbies. One other Vanessa, and then there's a Kenny, and one other Fox. So Crystal Lake Small, we got keys. Radio. Okay. Okay. Let's see here, what do we got in here? There's a map so we can see where the cars are at. Okay, so we got... okay, so I guess I'll go drop off the other set of keys, I guess. I'll do that. I was going to drop off the one that's close to me, but there's already a set there, so... where are we at? Okay, I should see what car this is, just out of curiosity. I'm going to go look. That is the two. Okay. I'm not gonna go all the way. Let's go this way here. Got Debbie. Where is Jason? Stamina. I've been playing so much Vanessa in this game lately, so I gotta get used to characters with lower stamina, right? That's been searched. I think what I'm gonna do is maybe just go... I'm just kinda eyeballing stuff. Okay, we got gas too. Cool. Anything good? I'm assuming this has probably been searched already. Yep. Okay. So I'm not going to search that. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go, like, right here. Oh, Jason's not here, so. Okay, I'll go. I'll just set the keys there. Okay, yeah, this has been searched already, so I'm not surprised. Yeah, I'll just set keys there. So we just need to find the batteries. Where are we at? Stuff out. Two-seater's ready to rock and roll. Let's see here. Okay. Anyone dead yet? Just got one Debbie. Like I said, there's a lot of Debbies. Okay. Just gotta take a peek in here and see if there's anything. Probably been searched already. I just kind of look. I'll go ahead and shut that just to be safe. I'm just curious to see if phone is potentially here. It actually is here. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Sadly, I don't have any heals. So, Jason's over there. He's close-ish to me. Would like to go is go north and check those houses. Jason's chasing somebody. That's locked. Okay. Oh, did someone pick up my keys? What'd you pick up my keys for? That's why sometimes I don't like to drop off the keys, because sometimes people just take it anyways. Also, you gotta watch out for teamers. I do that, right? So, teamers are no bueno. Well, now since the game is delisted now, I I guess it won't surprise me if there's a lot more teamers than normal now. Okay, they're dead. This is probably radio or something. Flare gun. Darn, it's probably going to get a heal.
But sadly, no heal.
There's... Oh, okay, phone is there. Okay. I could try going for it. It's going to be risky. Decent chance we actually probably die. I'm gonna go. Well, I'm gonna go pick it up and go deliver it. I'd like to go do it, but it is probably trapped. We'll try. We know it's on the bathroom, right? It's on the locker room. Oh, that's a trap. Oh, Jason is coming right for me. Jason's close by. Rip. Wait, careful. He's over there. Yeah, he's trying to stop the car, so. Okay, so we know. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? No! Right when I saw the trap, I step in it. God damn it. This stupid fucker. Oh, I'll take the pocket knife at least. Well, we're fucked. God damn it. Right, like. Here, Kenny. Take this. Oh, nice. Thanks. Yo, Kenny, let's go.
Where's... Oh, fuck! Well, oh, God.
Like, oh, we got the pocket knife, right?
Whoa.
Okay. Is he coming after me or not? Like I said, trying to do the phone is probably going to be really risky. Because it's going to be trapped. I just want to at least deliver... Oh. For a second, I thought that was a heal. Okay, like I said, it's probably trapped, so I can't do it. Oh, somebody took like a million dives. Oh, fuck. Okay, we gotta make sure we got a very safe skill check.
Over here. Nah, good shit.
Good shit.
GG. Did he just kill that entire group? There was a big group all together. Did he kill them all?
Damn.
Good shit. Did he kill them? Like I said, there was that big group. Well, I guess hopefully they're paying attention to the objectives. Okay, Vanessa's here as well.
Damn. GG, GG. All right, we'll go next game on everybody's favorite map in the game, Jarvis. No, I'm just kidding. Part 8 Nintendo Switch game with the sword. He's been playing Baldur's Gate 3. All right, let's go. All right, let's go. All right, we got, Jason just quit. I guess so. Rip. All right, let's try again. Pack and act small. Not raining this time. We have the same part 5 from the first game. We're still in the same lobby. It might be the same Jason. Yep. Host Jason again. So, all right, we gotta be careful. This guy is good. Let's try to not die, but I'm probably gonna die. Well, that's all right. Sometimes you just can't win them all, right? Is it? Yeah. It is host Jason again. Rip. Alright. So fingers crossed we can get out this time. Probably unlikely, but we're gonna try our best. That's all you can do, right? Shit, I think he's close by. Oh great, he's coming right after me right away, rip. So I was gonna say this earlier. So since the game is delisted now, I bet most of the people that are probably playing this game still are pretty good at the game. Pretty good to, like, really good, right? So for people that are watching and don't know, you can no longer buy the digital version of this game. You can only buy a physical copy of this game if you don't have it yet. Unfortunately, Jason's on my ass. Did I spawn by something good? Darn. It's unfortunate to get found right away. Thankfully, he doesn't have shift yet, so I'm there. I'll probably just bring him right over here. I think I'm going to go in this house, but then I'm going to go over here next door. Yeah, so I spawned right by power. That's probably why he was going after me. Okay, but yeah, anyway, so yeah. You can only buy physical copies of this game, which I believe last time I checked, you could just buy brand new copies still for like $30 for, I guess, Switch. He's still going after me. Son of a bitch. All right. Damn. Yeah, Sally's coming after me. I was going to the other house. Okay, he went to that house. I wonder if there's something good. Part of me kind of wants to go take a peek. Hiding here is probably not a good idea. Unless Jason's house. Which makes sense. It's Pack and Act Small. Okay, yep. So that's where phone is at. Sadly, I don't have any heals. If I had some heals, I would easily take a dive on the traps. So that's where the phone is at. Interesting spot. Lucky. I guess I could. I could use this to get rid of a trap. I just don't think it's worth it. What's even done anything? Hopefully that'll distract him a little bit. Okay. Okay. So let's see here. Give me something good. No objectives yet. Is that really the only thing we could search? Oh, there. Okay, we just ran right by. I'm really good at just running by the gas or the battery. I probably do it way more than I know. Okay, so. Yeah, unfortunate. What? What happened? What happened there? You guys saw that, right? What happened? I just hit the B button and then I like lagged through the window. What the hell just happened? Well, everybody knows this is a well-made video game. What the fuck happened? Well, that is a GG, my friends. Damn. All right, here we go. Pinehurst. We're in a new lobby. Got part four. There's a lot of part fours in this lobby. Now. And he is not happy as well. And Jason's never happy, is he? All right, here we go. All right, so we're still playing some Fox. Now we are in Pinehurst. Let's see how this goes. And Jason didn't want to play again. All right, Higgins Haven big. Okay, can we get a Jason that's not going to quit? Fingers crossed. All right, we got part three. That is not me because he's bloody. I run clean shaven part three. That's not me. All right, so we have part three. Yeah, just checking to see if it's host, and it is not. Alright, so Higgins Haven big. That baseball bat plays some baseball. Alright, let's see here. Nothing. Map, I'll take map. Might set this trap up. I don't hate that idea. Just to be safe, we do have a running Jason, so. It's kind of sloppy. It's a distraction. Alright, let's get my baseball bat and let's get out of here. Not really good windows on this house, is there? Okay, battery's out in the field. I might go just take it and go deliver it. Yeah, I'll go do that. Might as well. We are playing Fox, so repairs pretty solid.
I guess we'll go down this way.
Whatever car this one is, this one. Yeah. This is the two-seater.
Okay. Stamina. Jason hasn't been here yet.
Oh, whoops. All right.
The battery in the two-seater. And Jason quit again. Jeez, so many Jasons just quitting tonight. All right, let's go. Let's try again. Let's see if we can get Jason that doesn't quit. Holy crap. All right, what we got? I got another part five. A lot of part fives tonight. And another spear. Spear part five. All right. Okay. Let's try again. Can I play the video game? Can people stop quitting so I can actually play the video game? All right. I better call Tommy right away before our power gets cut.
Help! Help! Please! Someone! Please help us!
Alright. Tommy is called.
Okay, let's see here. We got pizza coming at some point. The wrench. Now we're Bob the Builder. Okay, we got pocket knife. That's nice. I will take a pocket knife. So we're on Crystal Lake Big. Actually getting some big maps tonight, which is nice. All right. We have a small lobby right now.
Everybody keeps leaving.
All right. Well, we have a boat. Boat and what? And four-seater car. Okay. All right. Something good. Okay, so we gotta keep an eye out for the boat propeller since there is a boat. Eye out stuff. I'll take the baseball bat. Okay, selling nothing really in here. Oh, a map. Yeah, I know we got a map. Okay, we got gas there. I guess we just go for the gas just so we start doing objectives. I'm gonna try going for that gas. What's over there? But Jason's occupied. I just jinxed it. No! Where are you at? Alright. I would like to actually take this to the car. Also, the gas is way over here. Yeah, we'll take this to the car. There's a better chance of everybody surviving. I got it. Yeah, there's Jason. Okay, since we know Jason... Everybody's all together. Are we just trying to kill him? If we're trying to kill him, I'm game, I guess. Oh, great. Toast is dead. Okay. Hey, well, I could try. I did call Tommy, so. Good try. You guys have fun over there. I'm going to go do the car. I'm going to try and do the car. Try is keyword. I'm going to try to do it. I'm gonna take a little bit of a detour just so Jason doesn't see me. Alright, get some stamina. Jason's chasing somebody. Okay, so we got two Vanessas, Bugsy, and then we got a fox. attacks, which is me. All right. Hopefully this is not trapped. Fuck, it is trapped. Damn. Unlucky. Damn. I'd rather not use my pocket knife. Oh, jeez, Jason destroyed. Is this where the phone is at? Jason's like, fuck this house. I wonder if the phone is here. Oh, yeah, it would not surprise me if this is where phone's at. This entire house is destroyed. So if that's the case, I should probably be careful. I don't know. Maybe just because the car is nearby. Maybe that's why. Tommy's on field. Well, we could... Like, I'm game to help try and kill Jason. We can try. Got two pocket knives, so I don't hate it. I'd rather save my pocket knife. All right, where are they at? Is Tommy AFK? Oh boy. Tommy might be AFK. I think that's Tommy. That's by the fire. Oh shit. Well, another lovely match of Friday the 13th. Tommy. I guess I have to go for Sweater if we're going to try and kill him. Where's Sweater? Actually, where does it spawn? In the... I don't know. Where does it spawn? I haven't played Big Crystal Lake in forever. It's just like the... I don't know where it spawns. Well, Tommy's AFK, so we can't even kill him. Oh, Bugsy's dead. Not a very good... Okay. Well, to be fair, we were running around. All right, you guys ready for the 20 minutes? Here we go. 20 minutes, baby. Jump this real quick. Now, Tommy's not even playing. I should probably lock this.
What? I fucking held the B button. I love this game. This game is so well made. There is no fucking window in here. Let's
see. Here we go. 20 minutes, baby. 20 minutes. We got this. 20 minutes. 20 minutes. This guy's fucking mashing. I'm gonna fight. Nice throw. Oh my god. Tommy, are you playing the video game? Yeah, I'm watching the minimap. He just left. He's trying to trick me. Sucks there's no window behind me. This guy. Alright. Okay, I don't have any good tables here, do I? No.
Why is everybody leaving? Nobody wants to play tonight.
Hey, shift in. Okay. Fortunately, we'll go back in here. I don't think Tommy's even playing. Let me get that fucking door shut at some point.
Yeah, Tommy's not even playing. God damn it. Tommy! Why are you doing this to me? Why, Tommy? Why? Why, SpongeBob? Why?
Damn. There we go. 20 minutes. 20 minutes. 20 minutes. Nice try. Oh, God. I don't think we picked a good night to play some Friday. We picked a bad night.
No!
Good shit. Ha 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 ha, tricked you. I'm dead, though.
I'm dead, no! Tommy, why you leave me? Tommy, why?
We're still alive, baby. Oh, we're so dead. Yeah, we're dead.
Can't get me now, can ya?
How am I not dead yet? He's still in there, I think. There we go. Okay, I'm dead. Ah, I was screwed. There's nothing I could do. Tommy, you son of a butt. Yeah, he's fucking AFK. Alright. GG. Alright, we got next game. Pack next small. New lobby. Same lobby as the start of our session. Part 8. Firefighter Jason. Alright, let's try. We're not having great luck tonight, are we? Alright, so, alright. Oh God, what am I gonna do? Jason. Still rocking that fox. We'll probably just stick with fox tonight. Lock the house up. Alright, and let's try to get the hell out of here. See if we can actually get a W tonight. Rip. We got gas there, so we'll pick that up here. A lot of drawers to search. Sadly, we haven't found anything yet in the drawers. We did find gas, which was nice. That's not in the drawers. Come on, give me first aid spray. Give me a pocket knife. Give me 7 pocket knives. That'd be awesome. Okay, tape. Don't care. I'll take the map.
Yoink.
Nothing. Okay, there's a pocket knife. All right, we actually got one. Okay. Yep. No heals, but we'll take pocket knife. That's good. That's everything, right? All right, so we got gas. That's pretty good. All right, so where the hell am I? I am on the bottom of the map. The other gas is on the field. So I will go take this to the car that's to the north. Okay, we got Bugsy dead. He teleported away. That is trapped. I would rather not use my pocket knife. At least I know where phone is at. If I find a first aid spray. Is this spray over here? So. Okay. If I remember right, there's always a spray here. Guaranteed, right? Car's not very far. It's only right here. Are you trapped? You are not trapped. Yeah, car's not even trapped. What's this? Oh, car keys. All right. So we just need the battery. One dead still. You know where phone is at. I would love to have a first aid spray. I really don't like using my pocket knife on the traps. I'd rather take a dive with the first aid spray. There's a battery. Might as well go do that, I guess. Assuming it's in here. Oops. Yep. Okay, well, I might be able to just leave with the four seater, so I think I'm going to stand in here for like a tiny bit just to get stamina. Okay, let's stand here and get some stamina. Keep an eye out, see what's going on. Two seater's ready to rock and roll. I got the battery for the four-seater. Yeah, I hear Leatherface. He's close by. He's going for that Kenny, I hope. Yeah, so he's going after that Kenny. Where am I going? I'm going to go this way. Okay, he's going up to the Kenny, so there's our chance to run to the car. I see the car. Who's that? That is Vanessa. Okay. Yo, let's go! All right, call shotgun. Let's go. All right, we might win. We might actually win a game. No, there's Leatherface. No, he's coming. There's Leather Jensen. He's coming. Well, he's almost leather, right?
Yo! Oh, God, watch out!
Oh, no. Thank God I have a pocket knife. Oh, no. God. You got this, Vanessa. They're trying to drive on Switch. For people that don't know, when you are not the host, trying to drive the car on Nintendo Switch is actually really hard. It's really laggy. It's really, really laggy. Okay. All right, well, I'm here for the ride. I got a pocket knife, at least, so.
Oh, shit, it's close.
Well, at least we're distracting him. Oh, fuck. No! She tried.
Copy, I'm in real therapy. Airport 37.
Ah, shit.
I missed! No! I'm sorry, Vanessa. I tried.
Oh, shit. Alright, we got a baseball bat. We have pocket knife. Is shifting. Thankfully, it's a walking Jason, so need to get to a house. I do have firecrackers if I need them. I would like to go to this house that is right in front of me. That is a small house. We don't have a window that's open. I see this one. Anyone remember hit R to look behind me. I never really use it. I shouldn't use it. Alright, I'll do it. Okay. These houses, but that's probably not the best idea. Just need to get out. Okay, so now we're out of fear, which is nice. Locked. This is not blocked. Oh, but it's open though. Okay. I want to go to that bigger house. Trap here, we will set up the bear trap. Wait. Okay, Bugsy, I was gonna say. I thought it was just the Bugsy. Okay, Bugsy came back as Tommy. Okay. Jason's occupied over there right now, so. Let's run over here and get in a bigger house. We'll probably just set up camp in here until the cops show up. Alright, let's see here. She's still alive. It might just be fighting Jason, maybe? Yeah, I think we're just good. Sitting here and chill. We do have pocket knives, so that's pretty nice. It's played safe. Fortunately, they are bringing Jason right towards me. I'm debating about just leaving this house here and go to the house that is to the left. All right. Let's see here. You're locked. I guess this is where we started, right?
This is where we started. So.
All right, I think we're just chill. I think Jason's trying to chase those two together. I think they're just juking them a bunch.
This could be a new Jason.
Because now in the game's life, it's kind of hard to tell who's new and who's not new because everybody's level 150, right? Really, the only way you could tell who's new and who's not new if you just look at their profile and look at their hour count. Yeah, I could see him. Yeah, there she's. Watch him out the window. And that is why I don't like plain walking Jasons, because you literally just hold forward and Jason struggles. That's why running Jasons, I just think, are better. So, yeah, that's why. I liked Part 6. I think Part 6 was the first Jason I tried playing in this game, but then I just stopped playing him because I just want to be able to run. Where's Tommy? What's up, Tommy? What's up? Oh, yeah. All right, I'm just kind of waiting for cops to show up. Waiting for the coppers. Shoot me. I dare ya. You shot me. I'm gonna kill you. Oh yeah. Alright. Uh-oh, there's Leatherface. No, we made too much noise. He's come. Okay, fingers crossed the cops are right here. I probably should have laughed a little bit earlier. Oh, well, he gives a shit, right? Of course. Of course it's always the one that's the furthest away from me. Save me, Tommy. Okay. Free, 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 free. We got Pocket Knife, so we're fairly safe. Hold W. Cut through her house here to get a little bit of stamina. Okay. Sally, that's not a big ass. We got a pocket knife, so we're safe right now. But they can slash, so we still gotta be careful. They can still slug. That's literally a pocket knife just sitting in the middle of the road. I'll take it. I'll take it. I hear the coppers. Come and get a little bit of stamina here to be safe. Okay. All right, okay, there is a Kenny somewhere. All right, I was just gonna take off. Here we go. All right, let's run over here and see what they're doing. They're just standing here, hanging out. All right, yay! We finally got a game. Finally.
All right, let's see where the hell this Kenny's at.
Well, oh, you're right there. You're getting chased. Oh, he's demasked. Oh, so that means if I didn't run away, I guess we could have killed him. Oh, well. Oh, that's all right. All right, here we go. Higgins Haven Small. New lobby. Part 3. Is this me? Are we actually going to get a Jason game? Aw. Oh.
No Jason.
Rip. We use the sword is what we use. We use the machete.
What the fuck is happening?
Is a machete a sword? Let me know in the comments below. Has a handle. There's a blade on it. It's kind of funny as there is a local hardware store. They do straight up just sell machetes. If I want to go buy one, I can actually just go buy one. Put on a hockey mask around town. I'm going to scare people. Okay. Just making sure it's not host Jason.
Let's see here.
I'm gonna go south. Let's check the bonfire real quick. Bonfire. We're playing Dark Souls. Campfire. Yeah, there's a bonfire. All right. Let's go praise the sun.
Yo, praise the sun.
Got some trash heals. Oh, Jesus. For a second, I thought he was near me. He's like, I was just trying to reorganize my items. Okay, so he's across the lake. Okay. This is the four. Okay. We have heals, so if we need to take a dive on some traps, so we can do that. Doesn't look like it's trapped, so. I need to hurry up and find some car parts, or it gets trapped. So I can save my heal. Baseball. Let me know in the comments below what is your favorite baseball game. I think mine is probably Mario Superstars Sluggers on the Nintendo GameCube. I had a good time with that. Heck, I've actually played that on the channel before. Oh my god, no heal, nice. Yeah, I've actually played Super Sluggers on the channel before. I think it's been like 2 years now, I think. But you know, we have played it. I ended up getting the second game on the Wii, and I really did not really care for the Wii game, but I kind of want to retry it. Yeah, I kind of want to give it another shot. Maybe here soon-ish, we might try it again. I just remember, yeah, getting the sequel on the Wii, and I just don't like it as much as the first one. The first one, though, great baseball game. And then you also can't go wrong with a Ken Griffey Jr. baseball on the Super Nintendo, the first one. Another classic Nintendo baseball game. No car parts yet. Kenny. Firecrackers. We already have those. You can have them if you want. Already got some. I'm finding Jack Skull. Unless I ran by. Like I said, I'm pretty good at accidentally running by the car parts. I probably do it way more than I think I do. Gas is over there. What the hell are the car parts? Did I run by them? Yeah, I did. I probably did. This should be like something in one of those houses, right? Should be something.
Oh, I'm tired.
So sleepy today. But thanks for watching, buddy. Thanks for watching this YouTube exclusive session of Friday the 13th. Okay, we got car keys. All right, found something. Oh, yeah. But we still need gas and battery. We have one gas on the field. What the fuck is all this shit at? So somebody's been in here. So did we run by... we probably ran by something. I'm kind of tempted to go back and look. Yeah, so we must have ran by it, right? Kind of tempted. Nobody's doing objectives. There's literally gas on the field and nobody is doing it. We even have a Debbie in the lobby. We have two Debbies. Nobody's doing anything. Well, I guess I'm going to go get that gas then. Get something done. Nobody's doing jack squat. Like, literally, is nothing. Tommy is the only thing that has happened. Oh god, I almost stepped on a bear trap again. Okay, I'm taking this to the 4. We're gonna go across the lake. I think I'm probably gonna swim across. I think that's alright. So I have car keys, so we just need to find a battery. Okay, just getting some stamina. A campfire. If I can find a pocket knife here, that'd be amazing. Baseball bat. I guess we don't need to swim. We just take the bridge here. What are you guys doing? They must be fighting Jason, I guess. I'm not Vanessa. I gotta get used to that. I don't have god tier stamina. We actually got no Vanessas in this lobby. That means it's a good lobby. I'm not lying. This game really needed, I think, before it stopped development, it really needed like one more balance patch. Alright, we got gas. Yeah, I'm really tempted to look in these houses again, because I probably looked by something. There has to be something here, right? There has to be. I probably looked right by it because I'm a dum-dum. Nothing. What the fuck are you guys doing? What are these gamers doing? Find out in the next exciting episode of Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball Z even on TV anymore? Is it like an Adult Swim or anything? Actually, I actually have no idea. I don't watch TV, so. I really haven't been paying attention to TV and like, there's nothing here. Okay, well, I'm gonna go buy the other car. What was I gonna say? I already lost track. Oh yeah, like TV. Like I stopped watching TV like 10 years ago. Pretty much when Justin TV and like Twitch TV like started, that's pretty much why I just said fuck TV and I just watched Twitch and Justin and Ustream. Do you guys remember Ustream? I remember right. I think IBM, like the computer company, they bought Ustream. Okay, so somebody found a battery. Where the hell are the fucking car parts at? Okay, so Leatherface is over here. We've got Michael Myers. They need to make a Halloween game just like this. There's a phone. Call the fucking cops, goddammit. Alright, I got 4 fucking heroes. Shit, there's Leatherface. Damn it, I'm trying to call the cops. Sadly, it's booby trapped to hell. Oh, you're. You're occupied. Jesus Christ. Literally 5 fucking bear traps over here. You guys see this shit, right? He literally just put all of his traps on the phone. Well, I gotta look and see if there's a car part in here. He literally put it all on there. I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't. No. That's funny. He literally put all 5 traps on the phone. Not the car. We gotta find the fucking battery. What the hell's another battery at? Okay, two-seater got started. Okay, if that's the case. Are you guys doing the fucking phone? I could take 4 fucking dives. I am loaded. All right, you guys ready? All right, let's go. Oh, I'm dead. No! 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 Oh, that's right. I can't. Yo, let's go! Alright, so I got two more heals. That is hilarious. I don't think I've ever seen a Jason literally just put all of his traps by the phone. That's the first time I think I've ever seen that. Okay, I got it.
Oh, what? You guys saw that? No, that was actually unlucky. We tripped.
We're playing Super Smash Brothers Brawl, and we tripped. That's unlucky. That is legit unlucky. All right, well, they have my heal there. God damn it. We fucking tripped, literally, at the worst time possible. Okay, go back to the phone. Oh, that sucks. That's unfortunate.
Where the fuck was the other battery? That's what I want to know.
Son of a bitch. GG. All right, gamers.
That's going to do it for me for today. So thanks for watching, everybody. That was fun. That was fun. Unfortunately,
we didn't do so hot today, right? But sometimes it just happens in this game. So
yeah, that's going to do it for me.
So thanks for watching. If you are new to the channel and you want to help support, like the video, comment below, and subscribe to the channel. And then if you would like, you can also follow my Twitch channel as well. I do stream this on my Twitch channel every now and then. Today, just a YouTube exclusive session of Friday. So yeah, usually I stream this game, but yeah, today we're just chilling on YouTube only. So yeah, that's good for me, everybody. So thanks for watching. Have a great day. Take it easy, and I will catch you next time.